revised agreement between the three of them that were signed, not through the renting company.
They did?
Which is right here.
Oh, they were separate.
Right, so they were separate.
Then you didn't have to pay his part.
No, that's why I was trying to get
you didn't have to pay his part.
No, he was alive.
Then how are you suing him? Your claim is dismissed. How can you sue for something you didn't have to pay?
I didn't understand the question, Your Honor.
I said, did you have to pay his rent?
Yeah, I did.
That was a very simple question. $370 for that 1 month of rent, and your claim is dismissed. Have a good day.
We can like put it behind us.
Oh yeah.
No. Oh, snake a leg. Teach me how to doggy. Teach me. Teach me. Teach me. Teach me how to doggy.